the all-new Range Rover, but this is the autobiography, so this epitomises luxury, elegance, class. I love this car. I love everything about it. I love the way it looks. I love the attention to detail. And with it being an autobiography, you just get luxury. Look at them electric side steps, £3,000 optional extra. The 22-inch diamond-turned autobiography wheels. The autobiography styling on the exterior. The colour, Santorini black, is then broken up beautifully with all them inserts, which is part of the autobiography. The silver sections round the grille, the inserts, the little sections round the grille there, the badging. It is phenomenal, this car. And you see when you build these cars and you look at the different specifications, this car's a 350 diesel autobiography, and they've really raised the game with the autobiography. You get a special SV interior where the leather is just everywhere, which I'll show you. You've got leather roof lining. You've got an executive rear for the rear passengers, so you've got all rear electric seats. Well, I'll show you the little centre console as well. I just love the look of the car, and them big Atlas vents with the autobiography badging, which we showed you at the start, looks tremendous. The wheels, they're a complete new generation wheel, which are diamond cut. And just these little sections broken up in silver. You've got them stunning new LED lights at the back. This rear diffuser, but then it's got the outline in silver. Silver across the bottom of the tailgate there. It's a phenomenal car. And when you move on inside and I show you the specification, what they've put on them, it doesn't get better for me. You know, I love Range Rovers in general, but when you jump in an autobiography, especially this new generation, this new model car, it's something else. The sound system, you've got this 18 speaker. Wait till I show you the speakers in the car. Meridian upgraded surround sound. Digital lights at the front. These are a new design. Look at these lights. The turnaround corners. Soft closed doors, heads up display, adaptive cruise controlled heated steering wheel. And then inside, the car's Santorini black. We've got full ebony interior. With it being an autobiography, I mentioned earlier, you've got a full SV spec. There's just leather. And then you've got your Meridian signature. You can see that there, but then you get these extra speakers. There's loads in the rear. I think there's about eight in the back there. All your memory seats, massage seats, heated seats, cooled seats. Actually, I'll shut the door, Tom, just to stop it beeping. So now we're in here. This is what I'm talking about. So you can see, steering wheel, all beautiful leather. We've got heated, we've got adaptive cruise. We've got this new digital cockpit with this center section, which comes out the dashboard. You've got your heads-up display. You've got this beautiful interior, Meridian signature there. Look at the... Can you see the roof lining? All this is leather, which is this bespoke interior, which is stunning. Sliding sunroof. And just even the seats feel. On here, the gear shifters are all, there's just metal. You've got this cabin lighting inside. Now, if we show you this center screen, this is the new screen, it's huge. So if we go into here, you've got all your new, the new up-to-date settings. So things like the new model car's got Alexa, you've got park assist, you've got four-wheel steering on these new cars. They just drive unbelievably. The camera system, you've got your new surround 3D camera system. If we go into seats, I'm just going to try and show you the differences on and off. Look at this. So if we go into the seats, you can adjust front and back. Obviously, we've got heated, cooled. We've got massage with all the different settings and combinations. You can also drop all them seats, which I've just gone off that there. So if you want to fold all the seats down, it can all be done electronically. You've got the chauffeur where you can click on a seat and adjust it from the driving position, all the seats in the rear as well. There's bags and bags. You've got the new cabin lighting, which is all your beautiful ambient lighting. But it is just about the finishing. You've got wireless charging. Even your seat belts are illuminated as well. I'll show you when I get out now, actually. But on an autobiography, you don't get electric steps. That's an option. You can see. You see just around the seat belts there. They're illuminated. They look even better on a when it's dark. Now, in the back, oh, this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm, you know. So, if we get in here, beautiful Meridian signature speakers. All your memory electric seats. Look at this. Stunning armrest in the centre with like a touchscreen, little iPad to adjust everything. You've got blinds, so you can adjust the blind. All off here, you can adjust your seats. If you want your cup holders, if you want to put that away, you press the button. Just really real luxury. I love the way they've done the speakers on the back of the seats. Everything can be done off here without you having to ask the driver to do it from the front. So you've got your own little system which can adjust your seats, your temperature in the back, your seating position, everything. It just is pure, pure luxury. And that's the difference with an autobiography. Most importantly, we'll be pricing this car, the best priced Range Rover autobiography for sale in the UK. 350 diesel engine. And here again, you've got a little boot protector. You've got electric parcel shelf. So if we want to move that over, look at this. Press the button. You can adjust the seats. You can drop all the seats off them buttons there as well. So that is the most in-demand four-wheel drive on the market at the moment. Everybody's talking about them. Everybody wants them. It's an autobiography. It's the model people want. It's the right colour. It's the right specification. Just be fast. Call us. Get it secured. Thank you for watching.